Hi everyone! In this video we will get an overview of email templates add-on using Simple Application for managing user subscriptions. The add-on provides the ability to create an outbound email based on templates. By using this add-on you can create, edit and delete templates, set groups for templates, customize them in the application code and send result emails. In this webinar we will learn how exactly to do these things. For this webinar we have prepared a sample subscription management application. In this application we will send emails on subscription lifecycle events using email templates add-on. There are two core entities: customer, which contains information about the customer with an email address, and the subscription, contains information about the subscription. One customer can have multiple subscriptions. Let's start. First, we need to add the email templates add-on to our application using UBStudio. To add the component, we just need to copy its coordinates from the marketplace and then pass them to the custom application component dialog in Studio. All configured templates can be found by default in administration email templates menu. We will create our first template using the visual editor. Email template requires name and code fields. The name field is a human-readable template name. The code field is unique template name. This field can be used to find the correct template using Cuba API. In the template form, you can see the group field. This field is not mandatory and can be useful if you have many templates in your project, or you want to apply any security restriction based on template groups. These groups can be configured from the email templates browser. Also, on the template form, you can configure default values for emails such as subject, from address, copy address, and hidden copy addresses. Our template's name will be subscription created. And template code will be also subscription created. Let's create our first email template content. We can simply drag all required elements from the palette on the right side of the canvas. The template will contain three rows. In the first row, we will add the company logo image. We can provide a link to the image or upload image from the file storage. The middle block will contain a message for the customer. In the template, we can use the template's parameters. Those parameters will be created automatically. For example, if we type hi customer name, customer surname with parameters mask, then the system will create one template parameter with customer alias, which will have type customer entity. All parameters can be customized and configured in the parameters and formats tab. For each template parameter, you can set the correct parameter type and if it is required to configure the default value. You can apply format for parameters in the template too. For example, we can type your subscription will be expired on and add subscription expired date as template parameter with a special mask with value format. You can see that the new subscription variable with the type subscription entity is created. Our template is almost complete and we are able to check how this template will look on different device types. We can disable element borders and check how the template can be displayed on a PC, tablet, or a smartphone. Let's discover other visual editor features. For each visual element, we can configure style, specific properties, and check element structure for the template. Also, we can import already existing HTML code, view source code, preview HTML template in a new window, and export the template as a report. Custom report for the template can be useful if you want more complex logic for your template, or you need a report with multiple templates. To learn how to configure a report, please visit Reports documentation page on the Cuba platform website. You can add attachment to your template. There are two types of attachments: report and simple file attachments. For the report attachment, you can set the new attachment name and default report parameters. Those parameters will be processed as the Cuba reports with provided parameters, and the result will be attached to the produced email. File attachments will be added to an email as this. You can use image file attachments in the email body as inline email images. You can create a report based on email template. Template details and default values fields are similar to the fields in design-based template. For this template, you can select a report which will generate HTML content. Also, you can specify default report parameter values. If you want to use report document name as the mail subject, you need to check Use Subject from Report checkbox. Let's configure our report template with subscription updated name and subscription updated code. We have configured our templates and we can use these templates to send emails for our customers. To achieve this, we can use Send action from Email Templates browser. On the Send Email screen, you can see default parameter values for the email, email content, and for each email attachment. If you want to review email content that will be generated, you can use the Preview button. If you press it, the generated email content will be opened in a new window. Let's check how we can add some automation to the application. First, we can add Send Subscription action to the Subscriptions browser. We have already created a simple screen where we are able to select an email template. From this screen, we will open the default Send Email screen from the Email Template setting. If we pass parameters to the screen and these parameters exist in selected email template, then these parameters will be set as default in the Send Email form. To send our email templates automatically from subscription lifecycle, we will create subscription entity listener. In this listener, we will use email templates API to send the subscription created email when the subscription became active, and subscription updated email when the subscription was updated. Email templates API provides a Fluent Builder interface to customize your email template. Let's set the address and template parameters for the subscription created email template and then immediately send the email. Subscription updated email we will send async and we will add system administrator in the hidden copy. Let's create our first subscription for the customer. And then ensure that the resulting email was sent and correct. Then we will update subscription expiry date and check received subscription updated email. The application works as expected. We have completed the main goal of this tutorial. Join our community, take a look at other Cuba add-ons at Cuba Marketplace, consult the documentation on our website and on add-ons GitHub pages. Thank you for watching.